Rise and shine, folks. It's a beautiful day.
I wanna rock!
You got a hell of a lot to learn about rock and roll!
This is Rock and Roll Radio. Come on, let's rock and roll.
Advice there from Cliff Richard, for it is Devil's Night and he's warning you of the Devil Woman. Welcome to this 20th Century Rocks special. I don't know if she stalks Detroit or maybe there's more than one. For Finnish rockers, Hanoi Rocks also sing of the Devil Woman, but this one rides on the winds. Ooh.
Changing both you and me. You say you're leaving, leaving for good. Maybe you're right, baby, maybe you should. Devil woman, ride on the wind. She'll leave you in the wind. Evil woman, my dreams are now reality. You just ain't no good for me, woman. You just ain't no good for me, girl.
visions from the sky came falling on me. Ask if this a nightmare that I see. Some are woman with another man, so our love sliding through my hands.
I'm CJ the DJ, and you are listening to the 20th Century Rock's Devil's Night Special. Well done. That was a double helping of Devil Woman. A belated happy birthday to Cliff Richard, who turned 84 earlier this month. If you thought these women were tough to handle, try a doll. Or don't, as Roy Orbison advises.
Devil doll.
Devil doll.
Devil doll,
devil doll,
we went steady in the fall, we broke up in the spring, your young love didn't last, and you gave me back my ring. Well, I see now what my friend saw then, that you're just not the one to love someone true the way I love you.
Oh, devil
doll. Now I'm not the first one, and I won't be the last. I'll make my heart just another.
Let's rock things up a notch. We're taking a break from the female of the species, temporarily of course, to take hairstyle advice from the misfits. So if you are going out tonight, you might want to try a devil lock, a la Eddie of the Monsters. Once suitably made up, you might want to run with the devil.
We'll be right back.
Van Halen were running with the devil, but why run when you can ride? Like the B-52s who had the devil in my car. Literally in their car, in the cigarette lighter, in the carburetor, hoof on the clutch. Quite a ride. Maybe I'll try that excuse if I'm stopped for not wearing my seatbelt. This young man might have tried the devil lock, and it's causing all sorts of problems.
Everywhere I look, there's a dead end waiting. Temperatures dropping at the rotten oasis, stealing kisses from the leprous faces. Heads are hanging from the garbage man trees. Mouthwash, jukebox, gasoline. Pistols are pointing at a poor man's pockets. Smiling eyes ripping out of the sockets. Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut in my mind. Got a devil's haircut. We'll be right back.
had the devil's haircut and was hitching a ride with the Bleeding Noses. Morrissey started his musical journey in the Nosebleeds, but by the time he got to the Smiths, he was so a handsome devil. Released quite nearly 40 years ago on the Hatful of Hollow compilation. Beck might have had a devil's haircut in his mind. In excess, however, can do better with the whole devil inside.
Yeah, yeah. you burn right to the seams, 'cause I'm on my feet and I haven't touched down in weeks. Can the blind see through these eyes, see through the fog, or is it just attention I seek? Have you ever known?
Everybody's got the devil inside. That being so, might be quite cramped for Shed 7 say you wear the devil in your shoes as well. Shed 7 are doing well. In fact, they've had their first number one album this year. Well done, guys. Keep it up. Now we're stepping over 20 years back in time and become a friend of the devil. Which is quite natural, really, for the Grateful Dead.
Just my guess is to set out and run, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight. I ran down to the levee, but the devil caught me there. Took my $20 bill and it vanished in the air. Since I'm running, but take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight. Got two reasons why I cry awake, lonely night. The first one's named Sweet Emery, and she's my heart's delight. Second one is prison baby, sheriff's on my trail. And if he catches up with me, I'll spend my life in jail. God
Grateful Dead are a friend of the devil, and a friend of the devil is a friend of mine. The cult, however, are trying to achieve a feat by turning a little devil into a little angel back in 1987. I'm not sure they succeeded. One of the sillier songs written about the devil might be this next one, courtesy of a Motley Crue.
Change, killed the Tsar and his minister. nature screamed in vain. I rode a tank, held a generous rank, when the blitzkrieg raged and the bodies stank. Pleased to meet you, hope you guessed my name. Oh yeah, I was puzzling you with the nature of my game. Oh yeah, I watched with glee while your kings and queens fought for tender cakes for the gods they made. I shouted out, who killed the Kennedys?
Crew doing what they do best, write mediocre songs. After that, one can only have sympathy for the devil. A song that needs no introduction, I'm sure. We end where we began, with women, the little devils. But what a journey we have been on. I hope you feel adequately prepared now for tonight. With your devil's haircut, the devil lock, of course. The devil beside you in your car, your shoes, inside you, in fact. Yes, you are a handsome devil. Elvis would say, you are the devil in disguise. Tune in next time to 20th Century Rocks. Over and out, CJ the DJ.
You look like an angel.
Look like an angel.
Walk like an angel.
Walk like an angel.
Talk like an angel. But I got wise. You're the devil in disguise. Oh, yes, you are, devil in disguise. Mm-hmm. You fool me with your kisses. You cheated and you schemed. Heaven knows how you lied to me. You're not the way you seem. You look like an angel.
Look like an angel.
Walk like an angel. Talk like an angel, but I got wise. You're the devil in disguise. Oh, yes, you are, devil in disguise. Mm-hmm. I thought that I was in heaven, but I was sure surprised. Heaven help me, I didn't see the devil in your eyes. Like an angel,
walk like an angel,
talk like an angel, but I got wise. You're the devil in disguise. Oh, yes, you are. Yes, you are.